Hey guys, it's Katrina. Still here at Gen Con day two. Feels like day four if you ask my feet, but it's still day two. So I am here today with
Jouni from Diced.
Yes, Diced. You can see his fancy background behind him. See? Oh, I know my first question now. So, were you ever a model in Finland?
Unfortunately not. Although Facebook just showed me like a memory from 4 years ago, and I saw how slim I was in that. I was even doing a, you know, kind of thing. Yeah. So I could have been. Not anymore, though.
Missed opportunity. Yeah. For sure. All right, I saw behind me you've got a whole giant stack of games. And one of those games is got tons of penguins all over it. So, do you think penguins are as cool as everybody thinks they are?
No, I think they're cooler. I think they are still underappreciated for what they are.
Okay, fair enough. I'm on board with you.
Even with all the buzz, but you know.
Yeah, I'm with you. I don't think the penguins get nearly enough press as they need. Or they deserve.
Yeah.
All right, so third question. What are you guys doing and where can everybody find it?
Cool, so we're doing Dice, which is a smart device application that teaches you how to play board games. Get the rulebook, sit down with the application, it's an interactive tutorial, like a friend at the table who teaches you how to play while you play. So no studying needed, sit down and start playing.
Alright. So
and more information can be found at dice.com, that's D-I-C-E-D.com. And from our Indiegogo campaign starting in 10 days on the 28th of August.
All right, awesome. Thank you.
Thanks.